I seen the bright lights of Memphis and the Commodore Hotel. Underneath the street lamp, I met a Southern belle. She took me to the river. It was there she cast her spell. And in that Southern moonlight, she sang a song so well. If you'll be my exit chicken, I'll be your Tennessee lamb. Now shout it out. And we can walk together down in Dixieland. Down in Dixieland. Well, we made all the hot spots. My money flowed like wine. Then that low-down Southern whiskey began to fog my mind. And I don't remember church bells or the house on the edge of town, with the white picket fence and boardwalk, all the money I put down. But boy, do I remember the strain of her refrain. The nights we spent together and the way she called my name. If you'll be my Dixie chicken, call it back.
I'll be your Tennessee lamb.
And we can walk together down in Dixie land. If you'll be my Dixie chicken,
I'll be your Tennessee lamb.
We can walk together down in Dixieland. Down in Dixieland. Since she ran away, I guess some guitar player sure could play. He was always handy with a song. I guess she liked to sing along. Cause later on in the lobby of the Commodore Hotel, I chanced to meet a bartender. He said he knew her well. Hit me a drink, he began to hum a song. All the boys down at the bar began to sing along. If you'll be my Dixie chicken,
I'll be your Tennessee lamb.
And we can walk together down Dixie.
Down in Dixieland,
down in Dixieland.